illegal aliens entering our country. They're building servers that use imposed burdens on our taxpayers. That's why our administration has moved aggressively to secure our borders by hiring a record number of new immigrants, by deporting twice as many criminal aliens as ever before,
by cracking down on illegal hiring, by barring welfare benefits to illegal aliens. In the budget I will present to you, we will try to do more to speed the deportation of illegal aliens who are arrested for crimes, to better identify illegal aliens in the workplace, as recommended by the commission headed by former Congresswoman Barbara Jordan. We are a nation of immigrants, but we are also a nation of laws.